Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you how to make one of these earth batteries. That's everything you need right there. Just the copper wire, galvanized bolts, ice cube tray, and some dirt. Almost 5 volts coming off this thing. 4.75, 4.8. All right, the first thing we want to do is go ahead and add the dirt. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and strip down the wire. You want to make the pieces about 2.5, maybe even as long as 3 inches long. And just twist it up. All right, now just take the two pieces, bolt, copper, wrap it around like this. It's nice and tight like that. It should basically look like that. You attach each cell by just taking this, putting it into the dirt. Okay, and there's the finished battery. Here's a single-celled earth battery right in the earth. The copper pipe and a large nail. I'll show you some of the readings now. Basically getting about 4.5 to 5 volts out of this earth battery. It should run anything that has an LCD screen, like a calculator, pedometer, digital watches. You can see it's got more than enough power to light the screen. Okay, and there it is, lighting a blue LED. It's got enough power to run several at the same time. That's a blue and a red. Something like this might actually charge an electronic device pretty well, because it's putting out about 5 volts. And those charge around 5 or 5.1 usually. All it takes is the copper or copper wire, the galvanized bolts, an ice cube tray, and some dirt.